summarising those eras from the 30s through to the 70s, Victoria can actually take us to the different things that we did at the time and how we travelled and all sorts of things. Thanks for joining us today.
It's been my pleasure. Thank you, Trevor.
Chrissy Goldrick, who's the Editor-in-Chief of Australian Geographic. This is Overnight.
ABC News. Good morning, I'm Catherine Lynn. Organisers of a pro-democracy rally in Hong Kong say 800,000 people attended, the largest such gathering in several months. Barbara Miller reports.
For hours, the crowd streamed from the Causeway Bay district to Central on Hong Kong Island. It was a peaceful rally. There was some vandalism, and police say they're investigating a few suspected arson attacks on sports buildings along the route.